I just got back from Fort Lauderdale. I had the Grand Prix there, and I'm very happy with my performance. I ended up second place, which, you know, isn't the gold medal, but there's a lot of things that I'm taking away from this meet. There were a lot of adverse conditions that I was, you know, competing in. There was winds that were going 20 miles per hour, and I was up on 10 meters, so it was a crazy event. And you know, it's just good to be put in situations like that where you're uncomfortable, especially leading into the Olympics, because, you know, anything can happen when you're at the Olympics or Olympic trials. So to be able to say that, you know, I competed in 20, 30 mile per hour winds and still came away with a very successful list, makes, you know, anything else seem easy. So I'm happy with how I did and really happy with my performance. We're all kind of a part of the same team. We're all Team USA, and to be here, it's humbling to be surrounded by people that I have watched on TV or that, you know, I look up to.